A very good morning, dear students. We all were doing lesson 17 in EVS and the name of the lesson, The Sky. So all of you take out page number 85 with me. In the lesson, we have seen that the sky is, what is the sky? Sky is the open space when we look up. Then there are many various objects that we see in the sky, both during the day and during the night. You know, children, sun gives us heat and light. Then at night, moon gives us light. Now, come to next part of the lesson. The last paragraph of page number 85. So, are you all in page 85? Yes. We can see dark clouds on a rainy day. Sometimes they hide the sun. Then the sky looks gray in color. Now, these dark clouds bring rain. When the sun comes out after it, after the rain, we sometimes see a rainbow in the sky. Have you all seen a rainbow, children? Yes, it looks very beautiful. It has how many colors? 7 colors. And the colors are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. So now take out page 86. Okay, so this is page 86. Okay, let's learn something about clouds. Can you see the picture of cloud? Yes. Clouds, they look like cotton balls. White in color. Okay. They float in the sky. Remember, when the sun shines bright in the sky, these clouds look white and the sky appears blue. Then come to dark clouds. Can you see the picture of dark clouds? Yes. Dark clouds, they bring rain. Now, whenever there are lots of clouds in the sky, we cannot see the sun. Why, children? Where does sun goes? The sun hides behind the clouds. Understand? Can you see the picture? Behind the clouds, can you see what? Sun. Now, come to the moon. Have you all seen moon? When does it come? At night in the sky. But you know, children, moon changes its shape every night. And moon is round in shape and silver-white in color. So, children, down in the picture, you can see phases of the moon, different phases of the moon. Can you see now? Okay, moon. We can see full moon, half moon, then no moon. Okay, crescent moon. So there are how many? 3, 6 pictures, 6 phases of the moon. Can you can see in the picture. So children, this was all about the lesson sky. So again, this lesson is finished. And no homework, any written homework. But yes, homework is there. But you have to do the reading and you have to learn each and everything about this lesson, because you know, children, questions can come even from between the lesson. Okay, so tomorrow again we all will be meeting. We'll doing the same lesson but only the exercises. Okay, till then, goodbye, take care.